All right, our next song today is called The Wait by a band known as The Band. So, okay, this one is pretty simple. It's got G, D, C, B minor, F, A minor, and I think that's it. So let's look at it. So let's look at the basic pattern. So I've got it on capo 2. We're going to play it in G. I think it was originally in A. We'll please capo 2 for the demo in case you want to play along with the record. So it's just simply, it's G, B minor, or B minor is 0 on D, and then 4-3-2. Okay, and then C, and then G. So that's that part, and then the chorus is, take a low D off A, G, take a D for C, G, take a D off A, and you put the low right on me. Okay, and then there's a little walk down, so you on the transition between the chorus and the verse, you play G, B minor, E minor, D, C, and then G. So, hit C twice. And you're back into the chorus again. So that's the entire song. So there's a little bit of an introduction to it. We'll figure that out in a minute here. So let's look at the verses and the chorus. So here's the verse. Holding to measure, I was feeling about half past dead. I knew I needed some place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a load off, baby. That walk down is G, B minor, E minor, D, C twice, and then back to G. And you're just back in the chorus again. I picked up my bag. I wasn't looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the demo walking side by side. Said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. Put the load right on me. And that's pretty much The Wait by The Band. All right, hope you enjoyed it.